Multiplication with carryover. Robin is on the classroom board. His question is 12 multiplied by 6. He multiplies 2 of 12 by 6 and gets 12. He writes 2 and carries 1 over to the tens side. He now multiplies the 1 of 12 by 6 and gets 6. He adds the carryover and gets 7. His answer is now 72. Smart work, Robin!